Hydro City! I love me Hydro City. I like the sound. This was the second one in Sonic 3. I played this one a lot. They've changed it a bit. I gotta dodge spears. Give me a bubble. Give me a bubble. Bubble, 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 bubble. Give me a bubble. That tail's drowning, isn't it? I don't think anyone cares about tails drowning. Oh, I'm on a boat now. I'm happy Hydro City's back. Do I have to calling them boat? Set sail. So what do I do now? Just duck. Okay, not ducking don't work. Oh, okay, boom, yeah. Don't have no idea what those bubbles do. Maybe if the water, maybe the water's supposed to be higher here. Yup. Oh. I can't get past. There we go. Oh, now we can get through that area because there's no water pressure. Hydro City. We need water. No, what did I do wrong? I don't know what I'm doing wrong. That's what you're supposed to do, right? Tap them up quick enough. There we go. Okay, we keep moving to the right. Then down here. Thank you. Oh, god damn it. Just that I can't get past him, I'm gonna have to. Okay, so I think I'm immune to those blasts in the bubble. Eggman's swimming about.
Got the robot.
This reminds me of when we had to run away from the wall. That was from left to right. Am I supposed to like drop a bomb on him? What about here then? Alright, so now I'm just supposed to suck him up. I just gotta be careful of the bombs going off. But like Eggman though, to leave one of his vehicles lying around for Sonic to use. But I still like how Sonic's using one of Eggman's contraptions to fight him as a boss. Yeah, and that's how you're supposed to do it. If I knew I was supposed to do that, I'll go through it a lot quicker. So how are they gonna spice up Hydro City Zone then? I've been waiting for these to do too. Music's much better as well. Is it just literally the blue cubes and the sharks that they've made this one more homage than? See, this one feels more homage than the previous one. Unless I'm gonna be missing something. I end up dying, getting myself out a lot, don't I? I don't remember seeing octopuses. I really wish I had the bubble one. Oh, this music! Not that music. I remember that bit. Oh, I remember this bit. And then, is there like a hand that comes up here? No. But I remember this bit. No, there is a hand. Sorry, let's do one of these. Wait. There we go. I just enjoy these so much. It just reminds me of Spring and Life so much of Sonic 3, it's unbelievable. Oh no, God damn it. It didn't move forward, it just kept moving backwards. Oh well. I wonder how you get the bronze coin then. Maybe if you get all the rings or something. I need more practice at them stages. Remember, this is first time. I haven't played the classics in a while. Well, besides you do. Although I play Sonic 2 quite a lot. There's not a lot of Sonic 2 in here though, is there? This honestly feels more of a patch to 3, this game. I mean, sure, the only thing I noticed is Green Hill and Chemical Plant, but they feel like Sonic 3 -ized. Here we go, the water park. Yes! This bit reminds me of Knuckles. This one feels so much more fast paced. No, I think this is a nice change of pace for that too. It feels like the first one. The very first time I just use them more than the other one. Here we go, I got that level. I love it when it goes off the screen. Shot it, let's do another one. Is it gonna be the same one? No. Need to be very careful. Will this work? Yep. I think I can do this one. I don't know if I can collect all the rings. Kind of gists of the map. Ah, I went too fast. I don't know where the rest of them were. I have to do them in my own time then. Figure them out. Oh. Okay. Interesting boss fight. No rings. Don't know, I'm probably gonna die without rings. Bubble as well. I can't move. That looks harder than it looks. Tails, get me them bubbles. Alright, we're going upwards. Nice. Oh, Tails died. So they do damage to him as well. I thought it was just getting me them bubbles. Oh, okay, apparently there's needles on him as well. Is that it? Yes! This is a homage to the original. Okay, I always need the jump up there. How's this? Are you trying to drown me? That was too early. He destroyed him. Now I like this Hydra City boss fight. Just Eggman. Quite simple.
Oh, there we go, in 36 minutes.
And this is the 7th stage.